23 years old, what is the feeling of having an opportunity like this to be an entrepreneur of your own business?
I feel incredibly lucky to be able to pursue my entrepreneurial dream right out of college.
Shattuck attended Johns Hopkins University in Baltimore, earning a degree in political science. But when most college students were enjoying their days walking around campus, or even participating in relaxing activities on the quad with friends, Shattuck had other ideas, and always remembered from a young age
to do what you love.
And for that to happen, hard work needs to coexist.
School, I was never really the best student at school through my elementary and middle school years. But that's not because of a lack of hard work. It's because I was putting the work in outside of school, pursuing my true passion.
That passion was art. And that art was crafting together original watches. Towson Watch Company's newest model.
It's called a half skeleton.
The global luxury watch market only continues to grow. It stood at $23.6 billion in 2020 and is forecast to rise at an annual rate of 3.25%, according to Mordor Intelligence. Shattuck says they build 300 to 400 watches each year, which sell for $2,000 to $15,000. Any task, big or small, age does not matter for this 23-year-old success story.
You know, they can be very successful. And so to me, Spencer's age really doesn't matter. It's about his passion and his dedication to it.
And so only time will tell what mountains this 23-year-old go-getter will move in the years to come. Reporting from Baltimore, I'm Jack White, CNS TV News.